Hi everybody, welcome to my channel Start Lines Day. My name is Yaska and this is my dog Kai. This channel is about my experience and journey of competing in dog agility. We are still a novice team, but there are so many things that I have already learned, so I want to share my experience and thoughts with you. So Kai is my very first dog that I've owned on my own, and I got him as a 2-month-old puppy. Since he was my very first dog, I didn't know anything about becoming a good dog owner or dog training, so I've decided to go to a puppy training class at a local dog training facility, and that class led me to take an agility 101 class, and that's how we were introduced to the sport of dog agility. On our very first day in class, Kai was so thrilled and excited to go through and over obstacles, and I was so excited to watch him get so excited, and I knew the first day this was something that we wanted to do and continue improving. I think agility is all about connection and your communication skills with your dog. People think agility is about teaching your dog how to do obstacles, but it's actually all about how you tell your dog where to go while you're running full speed in the course. Just like other sports, agility is about your strategy. You have to know your dog's speed, and also your speed and your capability when you are planning how to run the course. So in agility, you have 8 minutes to walk your course without your dog. And within that 8 minutes, you have to decide how you're going to handle the obstacles. Dog agility has taught me to see things through dog's perspective. It also allowed me to travel across the country and meet new people that are also dog lovers. So in my channel, Start Lines Day, I want to share my experiences and journey of competing in dog agility or just traveling with my dog. So on this channel, Start Lines Day, come along with me as I document my journey with Kai, my progress as a handler, and my improvement as a person. Let's see what we all can learn from our best friends. Okay, get it.